What song are you listening to right now?
Champagne Pour Through My Drink.
Thank you. Until I what's the last song you listened to?
All the Stars by Kendrick Lamar.
What's the last song you listened to?
Bad, Bad, Bad by Young Thug. See, but she's near cause she's bad, bad, bad. Riding out a
socket, I can cup you a new Rari, let you ride it, then you're rat, and you're bad, bad, bad. What are you guys listening to right now?
TikTok by Future. Close range. We be talking TikTok.
We be talking bricks too. What's the song you're listening to right now? Fire Away by Chris Stapleton. What are you listening to right now?
Be Something by Polo G. Flexing so hard, I might pull
a muscle, but I just keep stunning. All right, what was the last song that you guys listened to? Burn, Burn, Burn by Zach Bryan. What song are you listening to?
Cyanide by Daniel Caesar.
What song are you listening to right now?
Erykah Badu, On and On.
Catch up that chick by her toe. If she holler, if she holler, let her go. She's indecisive. She can't decide. She keeps on looking.
Welcome to the Grand Blanc Clothes Closet. The Grand Blanc Clothes Closet is a free service to all students who may need access to clothing, hygiene products, or more. Clothes Closet is available to any student, and there is no limit on how much can be brought out at a time. There's a Clothes Closet at both East and West Campus. If you're in need of a Clothes Closet, just contact your teacher, counselor, or the office, and they'll unlock the room for you. With prom coming up, the East Campus location also has prom dresses and suits that can be used for free. All donated clothes are washed thoroughly before being available to take out. It doesn't matter how much you need or why you need it, the Grand Blanc High School Clothes Closet is open to all students at any time.
Let's do this.
There's a I'm Drew Dowling. When the fire takes over,
blood is running, heart is pumping. I'm Brandon Love.
I'm Bryce O'Meara.
I'm Luke Trotter. We're Poo Derfect, and welcome to Grand Blanc High School Trick Shots. Cause we'll be screaming now, we can be
everywhere we go, we can have all that we have. Poo Derfect.
It's a two-timer.
Finally!
Hey, why do people always leave their apples in here?
This is a backwards half court shot.
It's the only back court shot. Every sound bite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody again. Walk off. Walk off.
Play some air special.
Let's go!
This is the Luke Trotter special. Here we go.
Hey, yo, Bryce,
ball boy.
This is the grand finale.
What's up, guys? Hope you enjoyed our video. This has been Pooh Durfect, and we will catch you next week, maybe. We'll see. We'll hit you with a pound it, noggin.
See ya.
Today being February 23rd, we're reaching the end of Black History Month, so we decided to make a little Black History Month segment for you guys to enjoy. Although it is important to celebrate the triumphs of Black history, it is important to remember those who fought to get us here.
What's going on out there, mister?
Colored people off.
Emmett Till was my George Floyd. He was my Rayshard Brooks, Sandra Bland, and Breonna Taylor. He was 14 when he was killed, and I was only 15 years old at the time. I will never, ever forget the moment when it became so clear that he could easily have been me. That is why I had to visit Black Lives Matter Plaza in Washington, though I was admitted to the hospital the following day. I just had to see and feel it for myself. That after many years of silent witness, the truth is still marching on.
Unless Title III is put in this bill, there's nothing to protect the young children and old women who must face police dogs and fire hoses in the South while they engage in peaceful demonstration.
We must stand up. Speak up and speak out.
Resisting the status quo built the United States of America into the institution that it is, and it's my ancestors' resistance that got me here. And so I will not forget them or forget the struggles of people, especially children who march, children who were beaten by dogs, children who were beaten.
Years ago, a man from Rock Hill, inspired by President Obama's election, decided to come forward. He came to my office in Washington and said, I am one of the people who beat you. I want to apologize. Will you forgive me? I said, I accept your apology. He started crying. He gave me a hug. I hugged him back, and we both started crying. This man and I don't want to go back. We don't want to go back.
And singing the words of the old Negro spiritual. Free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
Although we usually think about Black History Month, we think about all the terrible things that we had to overcome in the past. But today we decided to show all the victory and celebrate Black achievements.
We are home.
This never gets old.
We've learned that quiet isn't always peace, and the norms and notions of what just is isn't always just is.
You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still like dust, I'll rise.
It's all that I am, it's all that I have. I'm the cold light I live, I only live for you. It's all that I am, it's all that I have.
Chris Davis takes it in the back of the end zone. He'll run it out to the 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 45. There goes Davis.
Oh, my God.
Davis is going to run it all the way back. Auburn's going to win the football game. Auburn's going to win the football game. He ran the missed field goal back. He 9 yards. They're not going to keep him off the field tonight.
A nation that isn't broken, but simply unfinished. We, the successors of a country and a time where a skinny black girl descended from slaves and raised by a single mother can dream of becoming president.
So open up my eyes to a new life.
We are witnessing history tonight. Breaking the record for the most Grammy wins of all time. Be upstanding and show your respect. It's Renaissance, Beyonce.
There would be time, but in the cold light I live. To love and adore you, it's all that I am. It's all that I have. And in the cold light I live, I'll only live for you. It's all that I am. It's all that I have.
When day comes, we step out of the shade, aflame and unafraid. The new dawn blooms as we free it. For there is always light, if only we're brave enough to see it. If only we're brave enough to be it.